good, guys? It's Kimber here. Teddy Bear is still under the weather, so I am actually out hunting, and I saw a Slowbro on my sightings, and I could not pass up the chance to catch it, because I don't see them often in the wild, so I was very, very excited to do this for you guys. So I'm going to record this, and then hopefully stream a little bit later, so let's go get this bad boy. Come on, be good, CP. Oh my gosh, beeping. What's happening? Charmeleon. Same exact thing. Charmeleon was hashtag baby gang at, like, what was it, like 148? Like, come on. I deserve better than that. Man, oh man. Let's see if we get him. One. Guys, this was a nice catch. I mean, I know the CP is low. Confusion Ice Beam, okay, not too shabby. I know that it was a low CP, but when do you see a slowbro in the wild, actually? Let's appraise him. Strong. Okay, so that's second tier. That's not bad. HP, blown away by its stats. Okay, so he's about an 80, I'm assuming. So that's not too bad, guys. So, all right. So on that note, I will see you guys later if we stream. Well, not we, I, if I stream. I may do something because where I'm going to be going, there's not really any Pokestops or whatnot. So it's kind of like in the middle of the forest. It's called Forest Park. So it's in the middle of like the forest in like Woodhaven, Queens. So I may throw in an incense and hope I pop, like something pops up really cool. So on that note, guys, if you haven't already, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell if you want to be notified anytime that we go live or post a video or whatnot. So on that note, guys, have a great one, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!